Police are searching for a man who they believe is responsible for multiple thefts in Navy Yard. Take a look at your screen here. Police say this man took items from a parked car Sunday on South Capitol Street. They also say he is the same person responsible for breaking into a car back in May and June on that same street. They also say he stole a purse from a hotel on M Street. Anyone who might know who this person is should call police.